Hello everyone, and welcome to a quick update on my channel and on status of myself. As many of you know, I have been having trouble with my hands. I got an illness that's called psoriasis arthritis, and that makes my hands on my whole body aches all the time, so I am in quite a pain. And for the last year I have had severe trouble with my fingers and hands due to a neurologic issue that they still haven't figured out what it's all about. But I have my muscles degenerate, and that is causing quite some problems. I had hopes that I would be better, but that's not the case, and this issue makes it very hard for me to play games, and especially it's almost impossible for me to type. Now I can play for 10-15 minutes, that's all, and then I get the cramps and things like that. But I found one game that I can play, and you see in it will run in the background, and that is Farm Simulator 2017. I am not able to run it all by my own, but I found a gamer's wheel share, so to speak. There are some mod utilities. This is, you see running now, is the hired worker, and it's a part of the game. But I also have a GPS, I got Quartz Play, and I got Follow Me. So I have found utilities that enables me to play even if I can't use my hands that much. I know there are people that think that these utilities are cheats. I consider them my wheelchair so that I can have the pleasure of playing. I have been playing computer games for 30 years now, for almost every day. So it's a hard thing to give up. So I try finding ways to get around the problems that my body causes. So we'll see. So you have to hang around watching me play Farming Simulator if you want to watch my videos, at least for now, and I might be able to do other things if they find out what's causing my problems and they can do something about it, and I don't give up. I still got good hopes that it will sort itself out. So that's it. You will be welcome to join me in Farming Simulator 2017, and this is not the map I was marked with. It's just a map that I'm enjoying right now. So Hopefully I see you in a short while. And until then, have a good one and take care.